cause like the world, right? Niggas is crazy cause niggas don't actually see what we be seeing, right? And they think something wrong with us, right? Hey, you know, the whole world is changing, yo. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. I got the niggas in the Fed joint, and they talking like how we talk as niggas. Like, yo, you got to expose these niggas. You got to do it for us, man.
Yo, dog, you got to keep in mind, you got some good niggas locked up in the feds in the state because niggas testified, God. You know what I'm saying? And if you nigga, you was in the feds, your motherfucking self. And if you go against that, you need to pack your fucking bags up and not sell another CD. Hey, nigga, true story. And I'm going to keep it official with you. Niggas got life beyond life because the niggas told on them instead of standing firm, dog. You got to go all the way because, first of all, you came out with the Guy Fisher joint.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And you heard what God said on your mixtape. Yo, he just justifying on why he told and, you know, all that, nigga. And God stand firm. And then you got Preacher that told on Cuff. Cuff kept it gangster, nigga. We was in this business together. We was kidnapping niggas, murdering niggas. We got caught. Nigga, you folded.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? And motherfucking... And Cuff is still keeping it confirmed. And he's still standing firm. Like, yo, fuck it. They can't break me, nigga. If they break me, they break me. They kill me, they kill me, whatever. See how Joy Boy George is?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Fuck it, nigga. I got life, nigga. Fuck it. I'm still living. I'm still grieving. And, yo, you are the fucking key to their access to freedom, nigga.
Yeah. I feel
it. Their words is being locked up, but you letting their words be known to the streets, nigga. You feel me? You got to. And plus, you got Boy George on the cover.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying, God? And Boy George is a firm, strong nigga.